do not see my skin. My name is Yatia Lamidiadipuran, and welcome back to Living Life with your favorite nurse. So if you're new to my channel, we're all about health and wellness, lifestyle and beauty, and a little bit of nursing, so don't forget to subscribe and join the family. And if you're one of my returning subscribers, welcome back. So 2 weeks ago, I started the green juice challenge, so basically drinking green juice just about every day and adding veggies and a ton of fruit into my diet. So if you want to know how it went, what I thought, and how I feel, keep watching this video. So before I get to talking about how it went, let me show you guys a quick little journey video with me and these green juices. Good morning, everyone. So this is the first day of the green juice challenge. So we are drinking fresh. And it's not bad. So I'm off to work. I'll drink this throughout the morning. Enjoy your day, guys. I drank Yogi, Cactus, and Fresh for this challenge. So Yogi and Cactus are an excellent source of vitamin A and vitamin C. Fresh is also a great source of vitamin A and C, but as well vitamin K. So basically with all these drinks, I was adding a lot of vitamins, a lot of minerals to my diet every single day. So that was really cool. All right, so how do I feel? What did I notice? Did I like the juices? Did I not like the juices? Let's get into it. So one thing that I can for sure say honestly is that drinking these juices, I can't really pinpoint it to just one because I drank all of them equally, but drinking all these green juices, I truly feel that my skin does look better. I don't know if you guys can see my skin, but I actually thought that I didn't really have any breakouts within this 2 weeks. I try not to change anything within my skincare, just do my typical skincare, so you know I'm not adding different products while I'm doing this challenge, but basically my old good old stuff. So I actually felt like I wasn't having breakouts, like my skin wasn't as dry and flaky, which in winter time it is so common for me. I felt like my skin wasn't as dull as it usually is, because again, in wintertime, my skin is always really dry and really dull. I wouldn't say like my skin has transformed overnight, but I did notice at least throughout these 2 weeks, I felt like maybe around like day 6 or day 7, I just felt like my skin looked pretty good. Even like I felt like I didn't do much skincare within those 2 weeks just because I was lazy. But I felt, again, that my skin actually looked pretty good. So I would like to say that is all the vitamin A I drank those 2 weeks. Again, I won't say my skin is absolutely perfect, but I can at least say that I feel like my skin does look better, and I do like that, because who doesn't want, like, nice skin? So after drinking these juices, like, I wouldn't say I had the energy to run up a mountain or run a marathon, but I did really, really feel refreshed. I felt like I just kind of had a burst of energy. Like, I just felt, this might sound weird, but I just felt, like, clean. I felt, like, good. I don't know if that's just because I'm drinking a green drink, But I felt honestly just calm. I felt good. I also felt like I did have a bit of energy, but it wasn't like, you know, drinking a cup of coffee or anything. I just felt good within myself. So that was honestly a nice feeling. I would look forward to drinking it just to kind of get that feeling. So in regards to energy wise, that's how I felt drinking the drink. I'm generally a tired person always. I'm tired as we speak, but definitely having that little quick burst of energy or like good clean feel was really nice to have to my day. So taste wise, do I like green drinks? Do they taste good? So specifically for Dose, they do not add any extra sugar into their drinks, which is great. So you're getting everything from the source. You're getting everything from the fruits and veggies. So that's really good. Definitely because of that, it's not crazy sweet. It's not like you're drinking, I don't know, pineapple juice or something with extra sugar. But it tasted okay. None of them tasted bad, to be honest. The one that I liked the most was Fresh. The one that I liked the most was Fresh, because I think that's the one with orange, cucumber, and kale. That one was my favorite. Then it was Cactus. That one's apple, cucumber, and kale. I'll correct myself if I'm wrong. And then the one that I liked the least was Yogi. So that one didn't have any fruit in it at all. I thought that one was a little bit more earthy. So that one, as you guys noticed, I did put the drinks in smoothies a lot. And that's just because I like having smoothies every day. So I'm like, why don't I just combine these two? Because why not? I usually put a base in my smoothies anyway. So I was like, I could easily just use this as a base and put all my veggies in there, have my smoothie, and get going. So I did mix Yogi a lot, just because I wasn't a crazy fan of the taste as much as I was the other one. So I did really mix that one the most with my smoothies. And honestly, I really liked it. It made my smoothies taste great. Like, it just added that extra sugar I shouldn't really be adding in there. But yeah, it was really nice. You didn't even really notice that you're actually drinking cucumber, kale, and something else. So honestly, I'd encourage anyone who's really into smoothies and wants to add green drinks into your diet, if you use bases like milk or apple juice or oranges, or orange juice rather, you could actually swap it for Dose's juices and just use those as your bases. And then you're adding kale, you're adding just so many veggies in there. So that's like really, really good. Why not do it? So I think that's actually something I will continue, because it does take out all the excess orange juice and apple juice I've been adding into my smoothies. So, you know, why not swap those for my veggies? So weight-wise, I wasn't really tracking my weight over these 2 weeks. Can't really say that I lost any weight or gained any weight. Just sometimes I would just want to only drink the juices for breakfast and lunch. So like, you know, by doing that you lose weight, but that's just because I felt full. Like, I felt like I really didn't need to eat anything else. So by doing that, yes, you can lose weight, but I can't actually say that the drink helped me to lose weight. I just didn't really feel like eating, and I was just fine drinking the drink. But just in regards to how I felt, I did feel good. You know, sometimes I just have off days. Well, most days I just don't feel well, but that's just other stuff. That's just a me thing. But I did like how I did feel after I drank it. So in regards to body wise, I felt good head to toe. So since I'm talking about Dose drinks, I will talk about their gut shots. I absolutely love their gut shots, and I will be ordering more. I actually did add the gut shots into my smoothies with my green drinks as well, and it honestly just made the best mix. It had like some citrusy, because there's like lime in it and ginger, so it was like really citrusy as well. It was honestly so good, so I just had to add that in there. So I will be ordering that. So I will definitely be adding Dose into my lifestyle, because I do, again, have smoothies every day, and sometimes I don't want to drink them with smoothies. Sometimes I just want to drink them on their own. But you know what, either or, there's no harm doing either of them. So would I do the green drink challenge again? Absolutely I would, and I would use Dose to do it. I probably honestly will order more in the next couple weeks, because it's just like a regime for me. It's like a routine at this point. It's just so normal to drink my drinks and add them into my smoothies, or just wake up in the morning and have one for breakfast. So I will be ordering from them again, and I will be doing this challenge. Maybe, you know, I might do Well, I don't know if I'll make it a challenge again, because it might just be something that I do every day. So it might not be something that I do for 2 weeks. I might just, you know, do it today, maybe not tomorrow, maybe the other day. Just kind of, you know, have it in my lifestyle. It doesn't really need to be a challenge anymore because I know I like it. And I wouldn't say it's a challenge for me anymore, just because it's just something I've been doing and it just feels good. It just feels normal. And I think that's important. Healthy stuff should eventually feel normal to you. You know, in the beginning, it can be challenging, it can be new, it can be different. But after, I feel like when you start to get used to it, it just becomes like a lifestyle. And honestly, like, that's the goal, to just have all this good stuff in your life and, you know, be okay with it. And eventually it won't be a challenge. It's just how it works in your life. But that's fine. That's cool. We made it. All right, guys. So you heard it here first. I completed the 2-week green juice challenge. I'm alive. I'm well. I'm great. I'm happy. Definitely, I would suggest that you guys try it. Definitely use Dose to do it because they just make it easier for you. You can do longer than 2 weeks. You can do 3 weeks. You can do 4 weeks. Just get your veggies into your lifestyle. Put them in your smoothies, drink them by yourselves, do whatever you want to do, but just make sure you have them in your system. Thank you for joining me for this wonderful special. I will see you guys later this week. Keep living life from your favorite nurse. Do not see my skin.